Dan.
Hey,
mom.
Oh, get you in the wine cellar? Oh,
nice.
Yes.
Oh, baby, how are you doing?
Good, how are you? I'm really happy that getting some time with my mom. This is the hardest for her, and she feels like she's losing her baby boy.
Feeling okay about it? Not worried about anything?
Let's just hope that she's still on board.
You think she might not be? This is a crazy situation in many respects, so I don't think there'd be any shame and if she said no or didn't, you know.
Yeah. Whatever. I wouldn't blame her.
But you'd be devastated, I would think.
Of course I'd be devastated, yeah.
Yeah.
With Lauren, in no time at all, I knew I wanted to marry her. So if she were to say no, I don't know how long it would be until I would be all right again. Or if I would ever be all right again. I am taking a leap of faith.
Even in the, most sure situations, it's still a leap of faith.
Yeah.
So. Oh boy, that's a big step.
Did you ever think about me getting married?
No. because you're still 12 in my mind, I'd like you to be 12 again.
Yeah, I will always be your son.
We love you.
I love you too.
We want the best for you.